Hi, I'm Dr. Oz. The risks for painful kidney stones increase in warm weather, where it's easy to become dehydrated. So drink more fluids. Water is best, but citrus drinks work well too. The symptoms include bladder and urinary tract pain, fever, and blood in your urine. If you're experiencing these, you gotta see a urologist immediately.